Today we're going to answer the age-old question. How long does an hourglass take?
And it takes an hour, apparently.